An update to a story we first brought you Tuesday. 54-year-old Walter Tolles was in court just this morning for his arraignment. He's facing aggravated murder and other charges in the death of Marlon Smith. He was given no bond. You just saw some video from his first court appearance on Tuesday. The Trumbull County Coroner's Office says Smith died of a stab wound to the neck. A search of Tolles' criminal record shows he has 16 prior convictions dating back to 1984.